Get the dope, Ma.
That's the command for Molly, the Australian Shepherd, to spring into action to find illegal drugs or contraband in an inmate's cell at the Richland County Jail.
If they received a complaint from within the facility or an external complaint that there possibly could be contraband in a specific location, the dog with them would be brought to that area. We would remove the inmates from that area and then conduct a search of their belongings.
Molly has been training for her new duties at the Richland County Jail since last year. Tuesday, her handler showed us how she sniffs for concealed drugs.
I think having her on grounds 24/7, if we receive information that there's drugs in the jail, and to do some random searches, that we'll be able to help deter it and also perhaps discover contraband that's been brought into the jail.
Richland County Sheriffs say they received reports of contraband being smuggled into the jail, so they wanted a deterrent. They feel a dog like Molly, who's specially trained, will sniff out the drugs and make a difference at the jail.
What she was doing was she was looking for marijuana that we had hid inside the storage room here. The basic principles for that is she's associating the odor that we've trained with her for a reward. And then to alert, she aggressively scratches at the location.
Molly still has a couple more weeks of training, but she goes on the job on March 20th. So criminals, if you're trying to smuggle in some dope here at the jail, she's definitely gonna find it. In Mansfield, Enrique Correa, Fox 8 News.